Did you know that in 1995, Jay Sorenson was taking his daughter to school one morning when he decided to get himself a cup of coffee? Well, the coffee cup was too hot for him to hold, so he accidentally spilled it all over his lap. He decided to take the matter in his own hands and came up with something which came to be known as Java jackets. In today's day, we commonly call it as coffee sleeves. Although many companies claim the invention, however, Jay Sorenson holds a spot as an inventor as of now.